What up, peeps? Give me a second.
To just give y'all an idea, I figured I'd run for a minute a video. This is PSA. This is just PSA's booth, man. Check this out. Is that not crazy? I mean, the show just started like 30 minutes ago. Like, I don't know, what, maybe 2 people, 5 people deep, just to submit, to take money. I mean, these are people in line. Here's the breakers room, where all the breakers are. Hey, what's up? See if I can get up. See? Here's the roof. Like, this is an upper pavilion just for like breakers. You rent a booth and you do your videos and all that here. What's going on? Yeah. There's top shelf breaks. I have a store right outside of Nashville.
Nice to see your face.
And there's Curtis over there.
Is the Chris Bryant.
Anyway, fellas, here's a little eBay thing going on. Here's Big Texas Breaks. That dude does a lot of business. And then here's down. Hey, how are you, man? Here's down here, guys, is like where all the crazy stuff is. All the dealers and all that. But anyway, when you come down, man, it's like freaking crazy. Like, you can just see, man, it goes, I don't know, maybe a couple hundred yards back that way, and then it goes all the way back down. And then it's probably, I'll show you, we'll walk across. I'll see if I find anybody we know. So I figure, what the hell, what else? I spent my money for today. I'm just kind of looking for a few things for customers, nothing crazy. Like, here's Baseball Card Exchange, man. This is a great booth to look at. Hold on. Like, check this crazy shit out. Or, I mean, poop out. Hold on. Y'all ready? Check this out. Already sold. Check out the price. $75,000, dude. Then sold. 75. There's only 2 left. Sold. Check this out, man. This vintage stuff. Got 71, 72 vending, 9 grand, 73, 74 box, 10.5. I mean, y'all can see. I'm not going to just...
'86s are like 1,800. '84s are 1,200.
81s are 1,095. I want to show y'all, there's a 61 Rat Pack. Here's an 87 case, 79,000. That's just 87, 88.
Here's 03, 04 Topps Chrome, 30 grand.
There's hockey. I want to show y'all this Rat Pack over here if I can. Let's see. Check this out. 61 Topps Rack Pack. That's the oldest one I've seen. All kinds of stuff. I mean, it goes way down, but it's hard to see. And there's a lot of walls up. Stuff like that. I can just keep walking and walking. Let me see what else we can find, dude. It's massive, man. It's so massive. Here's David Adams. Here's Panini up here. We got us a Panini box cutter, boys. We're moving on up for our break. So no more raggedy scissors. And all 800. I want to take you to one of my buddies' booths that has just, there's Panini, like, here, I'll show you, they have Box Wars and stuff. like right here. Here's David Adams first, just right there. I mean, look how massive. And it just goes on and on. But like, here's Box Wars.
Our man Al's in here. Al.
Yeah. Al.
There's Al.
Which is so crazy.
Al's in the box break tonight.
All right. Let's see what else we can find. There's Blowout. That place is a three-ring circus. Busy. See, like, you're not even seeing down there, too. Like, there's a whole other little bit of wing down there. And here's Beckett. Let me show you the line for Beckett, man. I got all my stuff in pretty early. And here's Blowout. Right here.
Is it close like Panini?
There's Leaf Redemption. Looks like Beckett may have calmed down. Here we go. Right here. Yeah, there's Beckett. It's died down a lot. I'll check my orders in a minute once I get off of here. I want to show y'all one more booth. A buddy of mine named Adam. He's one of the biggest buyers. And he's got some of the sickest stuff.
What's going on, Mike? How are you?
Good. How are you?
Good.
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 Good. Good.
Here we go. Here, check this part out.
I got this stuff.
Ted Williams, look at that jacket.
How much you want on that?
Real money, $8 price.
Do that back.
I figured it was somewhere.
I'll trade it off.
Okay. I want to bring that back to Tennessee, boys. I want to bring that back to Tennessee. Jeff Robinson, Ted Williams, dual play.
Check out all the Jordan rookies.
For that price, I might as well go.
Check out this. Brady Autos.
Contenders, right?
He's the guy who makes Breakers Row, guys, that y'all bust a lot.
I'm a tweener. I don't know. You don't know?
Had one of those.
I think I want to go for Brady Contenders. Not talking about myself.
All right.
So you're good, man. You want to come back? Sounds good, man.
So every single person that has one here wants 11 or
over.
No, yeah, they're just.
Why keep coming back?
Peyton Brady. No way. The Jordans
right
are probably
now.
9.
That's what I need to do with you guys.
Nines. They're nines. Just a couple 8.5.
They didn't get the rated, but.
Just Brady after Brady. You know, the local shows. You can't even find one.
They know something now.
Right away. Here,
look, I'm gonna do this.
I'm gonna go over here where there's actually people. Check this out.
Oh, hey, you know there's there.
Honus Wagner bat, barrel, Babe Ruth auto, Babe Ruth auto.
They're gonna be talking about
Jackie
you,
Robinson bat barrel.
I enjoy it more. You just
Ted Williams bat barrel.
Oh, no.
All right, fellas, I wanted to show y'all a couple things while it was on my mind.